To associate your domain name with Google Workspace, you'll need a Namecheap domain pointed to our basic DNS, premium DNS, or free DNS services, and also to verify your domain ownership. If your domain is pointed to third-party name servers, host records for ownership verification should be created on the side of your DNS provider. To start with the domain verification process, sign into the Google Admin console of your Google Workspace account. If you're doing this for the first time, you'll need to accept the Google Workspace Terms of Service. Once you're in, click on the Verify Domain link at the top of the page. Click the Next button in the window that appears. Hit the Continue button. You will be redirected to a page with a verification record for your domain, which starts with Google Site Verification and is shown in its own box. Now, go to your Namecheap account, select the domain list, and click the eManage button next to the domain. Select the Advanced DNS tab and click on the red Add New Record button. Choose TXT record with @ specified in the host. Sometimes it might be www. Instead, depending on the instructions from the Google Admin console in your Google account. Click the Save All Changes button. In order to set up your email, click the drop-down next to Mail Settings, select Gmail, and click Save Changes. Generally, this takes about 30 minutes for the changes to be accepted. After that, go back to your Google Workspace account and click Verify My Domain at the very bottom. It may take an additional 5 minutes to finalize the verification process. Once your settings are verified, you'll get the following message. And that's it. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, you can post them under this video or check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.